Male fertility supplements, do they increase your chances for having a successful pregnancy? Find out on today's episode of Infertility TV. There are hundreds of videos on YouTube telling couples that if they want to get pregnant, then men must take all kinds of supplements to improve the health of their sperm. These supplements all have one thing in common. They are called antioxidants. Basically, antioxidants are supposed to prevent the damage that occurs from a harmful group of molecules called free radicals. The first problem with supplements, at least in the USA, is that they are unregulated. That means there is no oversight in how these things are made and what's even in them. The second problem is that because they are not considered medications, the FDA does not require them to prove that they actually work. You've probably seen this disclaimer before. This statement has not been evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. This product is not intended to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. So literally anybody can take anything, like peanut butter, slap it into a capsule and say, it's great for sperm health, and the FDA lets them get away with it. Add a slick website and a few phony testimonials and boom, you are out $100 a month for encapsulated peanut butter. In 2018, 8 university-based fertility centers did a study of couples who had been diagnosed with male factor infertility. This means that they had low sperm counts, poor sperm movement, abnormal shapes, or DNA fragmentation. Half the men were given a mixture of antioxidant supplements, and half were given a fake pill with no supplements in it. After 3 months of treatment, they found no difference between the groups. Our Infertility TV bottom line, fertility supplements for men do nothing. At IVF1, we have stopped recommending supplements for men with sperm problems. Save your money. If you really want to do something, then have some peanut butter. And definitely check out this playlist to avoid potentially harmful products and scams regarding fertility treatment. If you like this video, remember to like this video. Have a question? Leave it in the comments. Click the link in the description to become a new patient, or just subscribe now for new episodes weekly. It's like having a fertility specialist in your phone.